Hey guys, Ryan here at Signature Edits, and in today's Lightroom quick trick, I'm going to show you how to fix your off-centered images inside of Lightroom to go from here to here in just a couple clicks. Let's do it. All right, so here's our raw image just straight out of camera. The first thing I'm going to do is add some exposure and go over to my Signature Edits presets and select this. Perfect. We've got the look we like in about two clicks. Now, I have to fix this building so it's not looking quite so crooked. I could press R, go to my crop tool, and grab this straight angle brush, angle tool, whatever you call it, and just drag it somewhere that I want to be level. So for instance, this eave I want to be level. And Lightroom will automatically set the eave to being perfectly level. However, you'll notice that when I press Enter, although this is level, the ground here is now sloped. Let's say if I did that again, but I took it with the ground this time. Oh, shoot. Now it looks like the building is about to fall over. So how do we fix this? We're going to actually have to fix it using the transform tool. And that is a tool you might not have used before in Lightroom. It's down here. You click it, and we're going to use guided transform. Basically, what we're going to do is select a few different lines in here that are all supposed to be level, and Lightroom is going to automatically analyze those and adjust our transform tool so that all those lines are level. So let's do it. All I'm going to do is click and drag on a line that needs to be level. So for instance, this eave. Then I'm going to grab the side of the building because that should be straight up and down, and I'm going to follow this eave trough. Perfect. And then I'm going to grab the base of the building and again go like that. And you can see with every straight line I add, Lightroom is making slight adjustments until I have gone from this to this in about 2 seconds. So that is the Lightroom trick for today. If this was helpful, please hit that like button, leave me a comment below if you've never heard of this, and tell me what you think. Make sure to subscribe, and if you're looking for some great Lightroom presets, you can check out the Signature Edits Genesis Pack, one-click Lightroom presets. It is super easy, and it's going to save you a ton of time in your editing. I guarantee it. In fact, if you don't completely love them, we'll give you your money back. All right? See you in the next one. Peace.